Hello.
We'll be
talking about vocalist multi-effects, vocalist processors, or vocal processors, I should say. Can you notice the difference between the two? Is what you call the Perform V. TC Helicon Perform V focuses on vocals. You have your double or your doubling, thickening of your voice. Reverb, of course, we need that. If you want to sound like you're in the bathroom, yes, you can have different types of reverb. Echo, definitely we would like the echo if you want to be pop. If you're in the bathroom, this one would be in the cathedral. And of course, some effects you can put on the preset button, focusing on the effects later. And of course, tone. This one, that if you're recording directly or the PA, you need that on. It has the de-esser, the compressor, and everything. Anti-feedback. You cannot control the distance, the sound reverberating on the room. You really need this anti-feedback. Pitch, oh, okay. This pitch is not those Kanye West T-Pain style pitch correction. If you have a guitar, or I should say a backing track, you can plug in the auxiliary. And this pitch, actually, when you're singing, it helps you find the correct note. I'll give you a sample later. And of course, you can plug your power-up condenser microphone. You can mount this on your mic stand. The other one, almost the same size. Nope, perfectly the same. In a band, and you're just purely on vocals, this is the one for you. If you're a guitar player, acoustic, let's say you're a busker, and especially if you're a gig, definitely. If you're like Paolo Santos or soloist, Jason Mraz, Ed Sheeran, yeah. This is the one for you. Why? Because this one has some guitar, acoustic guitar. You can use an electric guitar. I tried this one. We will show you guitar playing in this effects later. The body resonance of the guitar. If you want your guitar to sound like a parlor guitar or jumbo guitar or just playing your guitar, this helps sound full. Mix is where you actually pressing this down would help mix how loud the guitar would be and how loud the vocals would be together. Yes, and as you can see from here, you can have your mic in, mic out, direct guitar in and out through if you have other effects to put on after or before. Pedal, and of course auxiliary. And lastly, for updates, if I'm not mistaken, you can use this as your interface. Basically, it's just this one is what you call the Perform VG, voice and guitar. This one is just Perform V, just your voice. Both of them have actually a different purpose and different sounds. Cheers. Yep. Which one are you? Or which would you prefer? I prefer both. So this is how I set up my karaoke. Basically karaoke. I have here a condenser mic. That MXL 990 effects turned on while I talk, but without it, yeah. Let's try with the sound actually. So I have my iPad. I have set up there a song from SilverChair, and this is my Go Mixer directly set up to my phone. Yep, yeah, by USB.
Millionaires say, got a big shit deal and throw it all away, but too sure how I'm supposed to feel, what I'm supposed to say, but I'm not too sure how it feels to handle every day.
Thank you, and you're listening to 96 Guitar Pawn. It's the average sound of the guitar with the body rest turn on. You hear the difference? Chorus on. Right? With reverb. Just the reverb. Without the reverb. Echo. You can change the value of that echo if you want it. All everything on. Echo now. I want an echo. Echo. Let's try mixing echo. Reverb. Harmony.
Nothing in life holds more power than your smile. I can't describe.
Okay, try without echo.
Nothing in life holds more power than Sahalin ng nanay mo dahil sa'yo. ang buhay ko ay sa'yo.
You need, oh no, super dirty. You need something like this to control these effects. Unless you're okay with your sound. Every time I play, I just use, you know, my hands. Plug this in here. Just need the stereo cable. Plug it here. Like that. Of course, you will need it longer, but this is just for show. This is important for guitar players, okay? And speaking of pedal, I almost forgot I had this. It's a TC Helicon Play Electric. I use it here. I use it only. Because this is on the floor all the time. So you don't have to have a long cable. Yes, that's the... That's their Play Electric. Of course, what's the difference between this? Since this one, you can also play your electric, but you're limited to chorus, reverb, and echo, body rest. That's it. But here, you can have all that. Yes, and more. Contains all the TC electronic, most popular effects like Corona. Not Corona, but there's Hall of Fame amps. You have acoustic amp, British amp, twin amp. A lot, I'm sorry. Kasi pahabol lang. Pahabol lang to. So, because since we're in the vocal processor topic, I need to show you this. If you would want me to do a tutorial for you, just tell me. Just comment below. And maybe you'll have a beautiful relationship together. Just kidding. Almost forgot. For guitarist, for vocalist, there's also a switch for you. If you're just purely singing and you don't want to look for the thing to press it, you just have to like set this up. Of course, this is also from TC Helicon MP76. You can set this to control all the effects here or the presets. Test this bad boys. Thank you. Cheers, guys.